The start of the Ashes. All the talking's over. Nice balance from Alistair Cook and beautifully timed on the onside. Beaten in, got him in fact.
Oh, he's bowled him. Well, that's a complete wicket against the run of play. Four to trot. Again, Stark just getting his length wrong.
Got it, Peterson goes, caught second slip, Michael Clark, and Siddle gets the key breakthrough. Got him, and five wickets for Peter Siddle. A real loose shot from Matthew Prior. That's out, and that's the end of England's innings. Brilliant from Australia. A real soft end to Graham Swann's spell at the crease. Got him! Brilliant catch from Joe Root.
Shane Watson drawn into that forcing shot on the offside.
Yes! He's got it with a chopper! It might be the ball of the century, but it'll do for England right now.
Oh, attack! Yeah, he's not going to be tied down, is it, Smith? What a blow that is.
Oh, what ball! Graham Swann has knocked over Brad Adding straight away. That turned sharply. Yes, five wickets to Jimmy Anderson. And in fact, that's 44 wickets here at Trent Bridge in seven test matches. He'd like to just roll this piece of turf up and take it home with him.
And now Phil Hughes with a perfect tool stroke. Power, presence in that.
Uh-oh. Well, he's really enjoying himself. What a hit that is.
Getting seriously awkward for England. Agar's just smacked him.
What a stroke. Cleans him straight into the stands. Wonderful foot movement, the swing of the bat.
Australia ask. Alim Dar answers. Joe Root strangled down the leg side.
Great shot from Peterson, the on drive. Full from Peter Siddle.
Shot. That is a good shot. Ball in a slightly wide.
Yeah, what a stroke.
Broad has this splendid ability to hit through the line of the ball.
For it, yes he is, there's his 100, wonderful innings, what a moment.
Second century in Ashes Test,
he got one in Sydney, that's his 18th overall. You won't get any more special than this that changes the course of a game.
Beautiful shot from Shane Watson, playing across that front pad. That's out, LBW, yes, had to be. Watch out, couldn't be simpler, really.
Oh. Four.
Catch it, he does.
Alistair Cook is safe at slip. Anderson goes walkabout or runabout.
What a catch from Alistair Cook! Who needs a second slip?
And it is Anderson who does it. As Alistair Cook flies horizontal.
Oh, good shot. What a shot. Oh, that's six of the best at a moment like this.
Oh! So we heard nothing on the stump mic. Now England do have a review. They have two reviews, do they, don't they? They're going to review it. Is there anything on hotspot? Ah, now it does just look as if there's a little mark on hotspot. This is the moment. It's out! It's given out! England win! In extraordinary drama, and I guess we should have expected it. It's the technology that plays the main part.
And the third umpire decides you can see the hotspot and England win the test match. What an extraordinary game of cricket. And what relief for the England team and the supporters.